he knows just the fundamentals of the game, you know, and I know I don't necessarily play the same position as him, but he just knows so much about the game, you know. I think that's one thing that he says he wants to kind of get into now is hopefully coaching maybe one day, and I think he'd be great just because he knows, like I said, the details of the game and just how to think the game rather than play it as well.
You have a brother, twin brother. How competitive were you two growing up? I mean, what sort of things did you compete in other than basketball? Because you said that kind of ended quickly.
Oh, everything. I mean, video games. I mean, anything. You name it. Whether it be, you know, who could do their chores the fastest, who could clean their room the fastest, who could, you know, get dressed to go somewhere the fastest. Everything seemed to be a competition. But that was one thing. I mean, we weren't the twins and the siblings that fought all the time. You know, we were pretty good. But yeah, I think, I don't know. I just remember, yeah, everything was really competitive. And you know, now we're just at that point where we just help each other. You know, if there's a game or something, then we say, hey, man, why don't you try this? Why don't you try that? So.